Everybody, waking up on this Tuesday morning with us, we appreciate it. As we take you outside downtown Los Angeles this morning with a few clouds, but the good news is we're starting to see most of these clouds beginning to clear out. Still a few spots that may encounter some patchy drizzle, especially up against the foothill communities. As we take a peek at Tempe 3, 44 degrees in Rancho Cucamonga, just a few scattered clouds there, and West Hollywood starting off in the low 50s. Overnight, we were dealing with some rain showers, even some light snow showers over the Grapevine. This area of low pressure continued to wrap around some of this moisture, but now most of that moisture is shifting eastward, building behind it. Nice ridge of high pressure that will briefly warm us up the next couple of days. Today, only 1 to 2 degrees of warming, and I think more warming potentially for Wednesday and Thursday. The warmth peaks on Thursday, and by that, some of the warmest temperatures in the valleys will be in the low to mid 80s. So a nice break there from the 60s that we felt the last couple of days. As we head into the weekend, making those weekend plans early this week, we do have a slight chance of some wet weather overnight Saturday into Sunday. Otherwise, it's going to be a very cool weekend, very similar to what we've experienced over the last couple of days. But by this afternoon, we're going to manage to see highs reach